Treize.
To its manufacture in sweatshops in the heart of England.
I will be paid how much?
After 2 weeks, £3.
£3 per hour?
Yes.
To the demands of mass production.
जो पॉल्यूशन के कारण से डिजीज पैदा होती थी.
Actually, they are just physically disabled. She is only 26 years old.
周五晚间十点，公视主题之夜秀，丑陋快时尚。
Today, you're watching PTS English News. I'm Ethan Liu. Typhoon Changshu is very likely to become one of the few strong typhoons that hit Taiwan directly. It will be closest to the island over the weekend, affecting eastern, northern, and parts of southern Taiwan. Some experts say they see some similarities between Typhoon Changshu and Super Typhoon Nepartak in 2016, which caused one death and the loss of nearly 100 million NT dollars.
Two whale-watching ships take advantage of the good weather on the 10th to set sail ahead of the arrival of Typhoon Changshu.
那今天啊，我们预计下午的航班可能就开始做停航的动作。明后天两天哈，那基本上也是在停航的状态哈。
The Central Weather Bureau issued a sea typhoon warning at 5:30 a.m. on the 10th. Whether Changshu will strike Taiwan directly is still uncertain.
就是预报路径没有变数，我们预计在今天的下午到晚间，有可能发布陆上的海上陆上的台风警报。影响比较大的区域呢，大概是我们东半部北部地区跟南部的部分地区会受到比较大的影响。
The Bureau says it will issue a land warning 18 hours before the typhoon makes landfall. Changshu will be closest to Taiwan on the 11th and 12th, affecting eastern, northern, and parts of southern Taiwan. Very few typhoons have hit Taiwan directly in the last few years. The last one to get so close was Typhoon Nepartak in 2016, which caused agricultural losses of 960 million NT dollars.
我们很久没有经历过一个强烈台风侵袭台湾，当然它接近台湾的时候有可能会稍微减弱一点点，大概是中台的上限将接近强台的下限这样的一个幅度。
Based on Changshu's current path, it will make landfall somewhere between Yilan and Hualien. Changshu's storm circle will encircle all of Taiwan with heavy rain forecasted island-wide, especially in eastern Taiwan. Work and classes may be suspended on the 12th in eastern and northern Taiwan.
As the typhoon is approaching, Yunlin County farmers and fishermen rushed to harvest crops before the wind and rain arrive.
The optimal period to harvest Thai pomelos hasn't arrived yet, but the threat of Typhoon Changshu spurred Doliu pomelo farmers into action. They rushed to harvest the fruit before the strong winds arrived so that 1 year of hard work wouldn't be wasted.
台风要来了啦，那我们把就是可以采收的果再检巡视一次，不要就是浪费这个辛辛苦苦种了一年的东西。
对，
可以采收的我们就尽量采收，还没到的也是要看天了。
Yunlin saw several straight days of heavy rain at the beginning of August, inflicting heavy losses on vegetable farmers. This also caused the vegetable price to increase to the highest level so far this year. 1 month later, as farmers were preparing to harvest their new crops, a typhoon approached. Vegetable farmers also headed into the fields.
还没到五点半就要到田里头啦，啊，都计上啦，平平啊，安尼好在农吼，都欢喜啊啦，
唔
免偌好啦。
Meanwhile, Yunlin's aquaculture farmers headed into the sea to transport baskets of oysters back to land. They worried that the typhoon's wind and waves would carry away the oyster trestles into the open sea.
啊，中秋要到啊，有收较济无？
有啦，收较济啊，但是风太大，
来散了，就晓得一分百八啊。
Oyster farmers say the output this year is less compared to previous years due to heavy rain. The current source price is about 160 to 180 NT dollars per caddy, which is a good level. However, farmers still rush to gather oysters to meet mid-autumn festival demand and avert losses.
The junior high school in Songshan District has been shut down for one day after one of its students tested positive following a PCR test due to chest discomfort. It is reported that the student's mother works in Banqiao, where his source of infection remains to be identified. Meanwhile, preventative measures have been implemented in numerous schools across the city.
A Songshan District Junior High School student tested positive for COVID-19 on the 9th. Classes were suspended on the 10th.
就跟老师确认一下。嗯，哦，所以因为昨天很早就睡觉了，是不是？
The class the student is in, which has 29 students, has been shut down for 14 days. The other 624 students in 23 other classes stayed home on September 10th for one day. The elementary school attended by a family member of the student also closed for one day. A school official says the student has attended classes since the semester started and didn't have any symptoms until the 9th.
因为要到本校的校队，所以学生有跨区就读的状况。是有胸口不舒服，但是在这之前孩子完全没有其他的健康状况。据了解，下课后有一个家教班，那目前这个家教班是属于私人的小型家教班，目前也都进行框列当中。
Taipei City Hospital Vice Superintendent Xu Jiazhen visited the school to observe the administration of PCR tests. It is unclear how the student got infected.
那就叫指引他跟这个确诊者跟新北区确诊者有一个足迹重叠。那中山区的部分是跟新北那个无关。老师的一个任教班级，三个班级预防性停课，从今天开始到下个礼拜二。那星期三复课。那昨天晚上学校也请了专业的一个清消公司来做了全面的一个消毒。
Staff that had contact with the student has been ordered to quarantine. Meanwhile, three classes with 90 students that had contact with the student have been suspended for 5 days. A preschool has also suspended classes with 19 students ordered to quarantine as a precautionary measure. The junior high school has 1,300 students, and the school will arrange online classes for students that have requested disease prevention leave.
Now, bringing more stories from around Taiwan. Premier Su Zhenchang says conditions have not been met to raise the alert level back to 3. Su believed the case of the infected pilots and the kindergarten outbreak are isolated, while reminded everyone to stay vigilant. Organ donations are already down due to the pandemic, while the demand for lung transplants is on the rise, as there are 10 COVID-19 patients waiting for new lungs right now. The number of DUI in Taipei City almost doubled in August. When eateries began accepting dine-in customers, the police said they will crack down on drunk driving. Many of the cases in the new Taipei City preschool COVID-19 cluster infection are children. Doctors say the chances of infected children developing severe cases and dying are lower than those of adults due to several factors. Meanwhile, a scholar said the Delta variant is still transmittable even after the infected person has left the room. He reminds people that classrooms or any indoor spaces need to be well ventilated to prevent the virus from being transmitted.
The new Taipei City preschool COVID-19 cluster infection continues to escalate. Experts say children and adults have the same risk of contracting the disease, but children mostly develop mild cases because they have fewer virus receptors and cross-protection with other coronaviruses. However, those under the age of 1 who get infected are at risk of death. Infected children are also at the risk of developing multi-system inflammatory syndrome, which resembles Kawasaki disease and can cause heart complications.
一岁以下呢是可以比较严重，你看一岁以下它有 53% 是可以 critical 意思就是说非常严重，可是呢一岁以上基本上很少 critical。发高烧通常会超过三天，之后有可能嘴巴会很红，然后身上有疹子，然后手脚红肿，那这个是类似我们台湾儿童的川崎症候群。
Schools and after-school programs are opening for the new academic year, and on-site dining is once again allowed at most cities and counties. Scholars are concerned these will provide additional ways for the virus to spread. The most overlooked prevention method is good ventilation. People in an enclosed space without ventilation and with an infected person can easily get infected through aerosols. The Delta variant is especially contagious.
排放这个病毒的人已经不在那个环境，别人进来也有可能去接触到。那这个在Delta 里面是更严重的。
Scholars say indoor locations must be well ventilated. Windows and doors should be open, or there can be mechanical fans. The indoor carbon dioxide level should also be monitored. If feasible, student activities should be moved outdoors. Adults and teenagers should get vaccinated, while young children should frequently wash their hands and wear masks.
Now let's take a look at some international news today. A Texas law banning abortion at about 6 weeks will cause unconstitutional chaos, says U.S. President Joe Biden, whose administration has sued the state government in the hope to block its enforcement. Palestinians celebrate what they call heroic prison break as six militant group members tunneled out a high-security Israeli prison. Hamas officials urge civilians to help six escapees with cover. A 911 attack survivor who had been buried alive and saved miraculously said he could never get over it and the tragedy is always part of him as he returned to the site. African swine fever has been found in a multitude of Vietnamese pork products smuggled into Taiwan. The Customs Administration began inspecting every single item on August 23rd and intercepted 69 packages of pork products with a total weight of 118 kilograms.
Products tainted with African swine fever have repeatedly breached Taiwan's borders in recent weeks. On August 23rd, the Customs Administration stepped up inspections of every single one of the products coming in from Vietnam and China. It also stopped allowing packages to clear customs together. People were still taking risks. There were 69 packages of pork products weighing a total of 118 kilograms that were express delivered from these areas with ASF. Implicated companies will be shut down for a certain period of time.
大概会有两家大概最近会给它停止营业，那停业的话，我们会根据它的案情的大小，我们会给它停10天，可能停20天，停一个月。
The CA said some businesses are still selling products online because there is demand from Vietnamese workers and the business is profitable. The Council of Agriculture says the borders need to be completely impenetrable to these pork products from areas with ASF, which will be extremely hard to achieve. Even if they catch perpetrators, they might not be able to punish them severely because some people will claim ignorance.
你如果是网络订购的，哦，你是自己是订购人，你可能有违规的一个情形。那你如果是亲友寄件的，他可以说我不知道。
It will be extremely difficult to completely seal off the borders. The COA says it can only continue to uphold the domestic defensive perimeter. Authorities intend to step up raids of shops catering to Vietnamese migrant workers. Kitchen waste is also the last defensive line. Deputy Agriculture Minister Huang Jingchen said the coming week will be key. If hog farms don't report any cases, then all the previous measures can be judged to have been successful. An announcement will be made before September 15th on whether the ban on kitchen waste as swine feed will be continued.
Thank you for watching today's PTS English News. I'm Ethan Liu, and I'll see you next time.
各位朋友，大家晚安。那首先说明一下，灿树台风目前的动态哦。那灿树台风目前的位置呢，在大约在鹅銮鼻南南东方约360公里左右的海面上。那从强度上来看，它的强度并没有明显的变化， 近中心最大风速还是每秒58公尺，还是一个强烈台风。那在暴风半径的部分呢，还是维持200公里。那行进的方向上来看，未来它会朝台湾的东南方海面这样的方向上来前进。那依照现在的位置跟行进方向上来推估的话，我们海上警戒区域的范围呢，包括了我们的东半部海面、巴士海峡以及